Who is this hench child?
Who are you?
Just. Hey folks, this is Best in Slot, and in today's video, we're gonna check out Aquarist. It's one of those three. Whichever you want to pronounce it out. We're going to play this video game. This is a really interesting looking early access game on Steam, just came out a couple of months ago, and basically what you do is you build fish tanks and design fish tanks and stuff like that. Now, we've played a few games like this in the past. It's not that novel an idea, but what this has going for it that's a little bit different is it seems that we actually get to run our own fish tank store and sell them, produce them and all this kind of jazz, and manage the store. And I don't know how it's going to work in the context of the game, but on the Steam page for this game there are sharks and like massive water tanks with sharks. So that's a very exciting idea as well. So it seems the game is going to do things a little bit differently than some of the other similar aquarium builders out there. And I thought we'd give it a go. So, as I say, it's available on Steam. There's a demo on Steam if you want to check it out as well. In that way, let's just do a little bit of the story today and see how it goes. Very exciting. I'll get my fish on. Hey, George. This dude's hench. Oh, it's Dad. Hi, Dad.
Hi, son. Wait, Dad needs a voice. Hi, son. On your 14th birthday, I have a special...
Look, that is filled with water, and he's just holding it like it's no big deal. What a monster.
On your 14th birthday, I have a special gift for you. You know I'm crazy about fish. Yes, Dad. That's why Mum left. It's right time for you to have your first aquarium. Happy birthday. Before I forget, here's some money for you to arrange your aquarium and spend them wisely. Are you wondering why I'm so strong that I've lifted the whole aquarium? You have to drink a lot of fish oil at a young age and you'll grow up to be like me. Not only those flakes with milk. Well, I mean, they addressed it, so fair play. Imagine for your 14th birthday getting an aquarium and $600. That's a Chad. Look at him strutting off and then telepathically shutting the door. That's a monster. Okay, so this is already interesting because I'm not just staring at an aquarium, right? Which is a little bit different. Press Q on the aquarium to inspect it and see what type of water it is, etc. Okay. It is very important to put the correct types of fish, plants, and decorations in the appropriate type of water, otherwise they die. My first aquarium. So, traits, plant, temperature 18C. This is my first aquarium I got from my... God, 18 degrees. That sounds lovely right now. I am melting, ladies and gentlemen. It is small but sufficient, been there before, to learn everything about the I hate that word. Aquarist. Okay. Press tab to open shop. Okay. Buy the shovel and some soil. And ignore the porn music in the background. Alright, lovely. Traits. Starfish. It is a very starfishy shovel. Not really original, but it's groundbreaking. Get it? Bam. I own a shovel. Just bought it. Just Amazon. For fish. And some soil. If I was soil, would I be there? No, I wouldn't. I would be... Where would I be if I was soil? A question I've often asked myself, it must be said. Ah, there it is. Okay, soil bag. Let's get a soil bag. Lovely. Soil aqua. Best soil ever for professional aquascapes. Well, they have no reason to lie to me, so there we go. Okay, are they here? Where are they? Ah! Oh, look at this. That is terrible management. Okay. Oh, yeah, look at this! Wait. Ah, okay. Well, it's like a proper simulation game. I actually have to do things. Terrifying. Oh, yeah, okay, there we go. There we go. Very hands-on. I quite like that, actually. I'm quite into that, actually. Gonna fill this bad boy up. Make it look good. I'm getting there. I think maybe a couple more scoops. Scoopski potato, as they say in the clubs. There we go. Right click to finish applying soil. This is just how I spend my days, typically. Right, you just float down the corner. Buy and pick up a rock. Okay, I mean, it's looking good. It's looking better. It's quite a tall aquarium, isn't it? I feel like your first aquarium tends to be more like, you know, like this. Not... Those are the official terms, by the way. Okay, so we need a rock. So... Decorations, yeah. There we are. Look, we've got loads of stuff here. Which is the coolest rock? Well, I'm only allowed this one, so never mind. Oh, I can make it big, though. I'm going to make it medium-sized. I'm just going to steal one from the garden. Make decoration big. Hold the right click, and then click the left mouse. Ah. Oh, it is. It's costing me money, but I don't get the money back. Bam. That's it, we're done. buy and collect 4 items to your inventory. Press E to collect. Press the number to switch items. None of that makes any sense to me, but okay. I'm going to buy one of these. Oh, that's wrong. We don't want that. We need there we go. That's what we need. Something with an appropriate temperature. Oh, a little plinth. I love a plinth. Okay. What? Buying. Oh, right, okay. Right, it's fine, it's fine. Bam. Can I rotate? Yeah, I can make it bigger. That's pretty cool. Got quite a lot of customizability. It's kind of a pain in the ass to get them in there, but that's neither here nor there. Yeah. Bam. Right click on the decoration. Oh, make it. Okay. There you go. Ah, nice. Okay, so that means other things will bump into it and it won't move. Okay, we should do that. You're not going to be happy, are you? One of you's going to die. I can't remember. Right, let's buy a filter. Where are we? There we are. What's it called? It's called filter. Cool. Where are you, buddy? There you are. Okay, jam you on the side. Objects touching the glass. Well, surely it's meant to. It's a filter. Right click. Enable the filter. Why would it not be enabled? Okay, there we go. Look at that. Chugging away. Okay, look at my bedroom. I've got a little bunk bed. With a single pillow. Right, I sleep. I have like 7 pillows on my bed. And it's a small bed with just me in it. I don't know what other people are like. My dad was saying the other day he has like 2 pillows. So I think that's just monstrous. More is better when it comes to pillows. Got a heater. Looks a little bit like a thermometer. Put that on there. There we go. Enable it to warm the water. Enabled. Bam. By a thermometer. Oh my god. This is why I don't have a fish tank. It's like a billion things you have to do. Bam. Alright. Can I move you? Yeah, you're in kind of an ugly place. Let's stick you over there. Cool, right. The aquarium is ready to let fish in. Buy 2 goldfish. Don't mind if I do. Fresh water. Ah, hello. I can actually buy bigger goldfish. Goldfish are a nightmare, by the way. Goldfish will grow ginormous when given the opportunity. Are they over there? Yeah, these look like fairground goldfish. Oh, you can't just lob it in like that. Kobe. Oh no, Kobe. Forgot. Bonk. Okay. Fish, where have you gone? Right, click the right mouse button on the fish. Okay, well it has to say blue. I can't. Oh, there we go. That's a rock. Fish? Fish. Ah, there we go. The condition of the fish is shown by its parameters. If the fish is satisfied with each of them, it'll grow and give birth to offspring. Good way to earn money by buying small fish and breeding them until their value increases. Big, ripe, juicy fish can be sold for you to get even more money. If we neglect the fish, it'll stop growing and giving birth. In extreme cases, it could die. Okay. Well, I mean, it's final food, but I mean, it's going to need food. Temperature, which is low, seemingly. Fish require a different number of plants. We need a little bit more. It's okay, though. It's not bad. It's not bad. Buying small plants and selling them when they're large, good way to earn money, cool. Fish treat decorations is a place to hide and variety in their environment. Make sure there's enough of them to make the fish feel good. Remember that only the appropriate items work for a given water. So fresh water, stone, salt water, coral, that makes sense. We need a little bit more decoration. And we've got the right number of fish as well. Oh god, everyone hates me. Okay. Fish in critical state is dying. It's fine. it does have a working filter. Is this thing right here? Alright, okay, 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 okay. I get it. I'm a terrible person. That's salt. We don't need salt. I will fix this, okay? Freshwater herbivorous fish. There we go. Bam. I'll save you, goldfish. Okay, cool. Dumb of you. Right, okay, so what's wrong with you again? Right, we need some decorations. Okay, let's buy some decos. Didn't mean to do that. Which is the plant that I can't keep? One of them's unhappy. Yeah, you. I'm gonna sell you. Okay, let's get some decorations. Let's make a happy, happy fish. Wooden stick. Everyone loves a wooden stick, and it's not gonna be angry at me. So let's buy that, and let's buy... these are the only decorations I have, though. Another wooden... different wooden stick. A better wooden stick. Okay. Can I rotate? Okay, that's pretty cool, actually. My problem is that I can't crouch, so how am I meant to, like, put this down in the corner, you know? I don't want it to just flop to the ground. Alright, let's see how the fish is doing. Decoration? Good. Fish amount? Good. Plants? Bad. Okay, we need more plants. And temperatures? Way off. What temperature do you need, goldfish? Can I just have that information, please? But it's not enough either way, right? We know that much. Okay. 14? That's not right. Wait, how do I change it, though? Oh, the thermometer. Alright. Yeah, there we go. Okay, so we're going to, what, 18? I think. Can I check? Let me check. If I was a fish... I'm not allowed to do anything, am I? Okay, blarg, blarg, blarg. We'll figure it out. We're gonna get... Don't worry about it. Don't worry about it. We need more plants. So I need a plant that can handle... No. It's just you, isn't it? Yeah. Alright, a couple more of those. I will have happy, happy fish. We've got... Yeah, there we go! Knew it! I know my way around a fish. I know how to make my fish have sex. We've all been there before. Now your fish are ready to... Oh, you just managed to breed fish to earn money. Right-click on one of them and sell it. Look at the little baby fish! Can I not crouch somehow? I want to see my tank properly, but I can't. It's so far away. Okay, well, let me sell a fish. You're my big boy fish. Bam. There we go. Hey, I'm a pro at this. Right, we need to buy a background. Sure. I am melting. It's horrible. We'll put that on there. Oh yeah. I don't want to keep going. Alright. Pick up some decoration and put it on the background. Oh, okay. Game, you're really micromanaging me here, you know that. I've spent so much money. Oh, does it just stick? Ah, nice. Okay, bam. Yeah, you can make like a rock wall. Buy and pick up a scraper to remove unwanted background. Okay. Got the tools off the trade. This is how this kid is gonna, you know. Bam, look at that. Just chuck it on the ground. I've got to remember, it doesn't put into my inventory. I think there is a way to do so, but by default, I just lob things on the ground. Oh, there we go. All right, let me pick up some stuff and try to be moderately intelligent about this. Moderately, don't get me wrong. We're not going crazy. Got a lamp, very sexy. Gonna run out of money this rate, though. Is it on top? Okay, yeah, put it in the middle. Right click and set it as you wish. Color? Pink, obviously. Well, that's pretty cool, actually. Look at that! Yeah, it's like a strip club in a fish tank, which is what we want. Choose a decoration. Okay, I'll take a rock out. This rock. That's one. Where's the trash can? Are you the trash can? Trash can! Time to see our aquarium up close. There we go. Click on the aquarium to switch to the free movement mode. Oh, very nice. That's exactly what I wanted. My god. Is that? Oh, yeah. Hey, guy. Oh, my god. It's actually really pretty in here. Hey, guys. How you doing? My little fishy friends. Who's my little fishy friend? Who's my little fishy friend? Oh, my god. It's very shiny. I feel like I'm getting reflections inside the water for some reason. fishy friend. I like this. Okay, cool. Done.
Well done, son. Your first aquarium is ready. Time to face the real challenge. I have problems with my living room aquarium. Will you take care of it? Of course, I will give you money to buy the necessary things and you will earn your first salary. Sounds like a good offer?
This is, you know what? This is a good dad right here. You know, he's introduced me to his hobby, but he's letting me make some money, set me up for the world, all that kind of jazz. Then again, how do I feel about the pushing of this capitalist agenda, wherein everything instantly has to be about salary, about making money? Can't we just be making these beautiful aquariums for fun? Dad, you bloody capitalist, what's going on here? Look at all this stuff we unlocked. Follow your dad to the living room. Okay, that's scary. Hello, do I have a face? I don't, I'm a ghost, that's cool. Okay, love ghosts. Not love ghosts, that's a whole different thing. That's a film that I quite like. Social place, music place, video place, TV place, news place, game place maybe. Notlonely.com. Game and assets development. I think that's meant to be the game developers, but it sounds like my dad has been maybe watching some things he shouldn't have. The lotion has been. Never mind. Father, oh my god, who is that? I think I had done something wrong and all the fish died and then the oh my god, what have you done? Why are you buying me aquariums when you've been murdering all the fish downstairs? And the algae appeared. I don't think I'm doing well. Would you help me fix it? I would like to have sea fish, preferably a seahorse and a regal blue tang. Take some cash for shopping. If you manage to surprise me, you will earn your first salary today. Who's this? You my sister or my mother or the side piece or what's going on here? Just... I mean, you don't look like a couple, if I'm totally honest. You kind of look like the guy from Mindhunter. Right. Click to enter edit mode. What? Buy and pick up the net and click on the dead fish. Okay. Why does this not just go into my inventory? That seems very weird to me. Dead fish. Fun fact, by the way. Wait, can I collect like multiple? I used to work in a pet shop. Well, I say I used to work in a pet shop. I did my work experience in a pet shop. And you know what my first job was every single morning? To throw out hordes of dead fish. You would not believe how many fish die in pet stores. I don't know if I just happened to work in an exceedingly terrible pet store. I did leave after about 4 days. But, oh my god, the number of fish that died every single day. It was mad. Oh my god, I'm inside it. Oh yeah. Okay, I'm on board with this. My dad just stands there, blankly staring into space as his son climbs into the aquarium and starts sponging all the walls. Like an absolute lunatic. I love it. But yeah, basically, so I did work experience. I don't know if you do work experience in every country. I'm sure you do. It just basically you go in and you practice what it's like having an actual adult job. And I was not built for it, which is why I'm a YouTuber now. Because I'm not built to work for people or to have normal jobs. As I figured out, because that 2 week work experience and I quit before the end of it, so. Pick up the dirty filter. Okay. No, stop just chucking things on the ground. I quite like this kind of stuff. This sort of higher level of it reminds me a little bit of Dinosaur Fossil Hunter, which I know people wanted to watch more of, by the way. Can I just talk about this briefly? But the game kept bloody crashing. The only reason I didn't keep playing the game is because it crashed every 5 freaking seconds on one specific bit. I did try to play it. They've got a new update on the way, so we may play it again. I believe they're by the same publisher, because you can buy this and Dinosaur Fossil Hunter in like a duo pack kind of thing. Did he not figure that? Alright, at the very least, maybe I should just clean the freaking tank. Like, you know, if nothing else, Dad, you know, clean the tank maybe. That would have made sense. It's quite nice outside. The neighbours, girl next door, Tiffany. Blessed Tiffany. We'll never be together. She's married, she's dating Jerome, the jock, you know? I don't know, this is what people say, right? I'm the nerdy kid with the fish. Jerome's off playing football, etc. All the cliches. Clean, clean, clean. Is this how you'd clean it? Would I not have to do something else? It doesn't look. Oh, there we go. Will you please just move or do something? It's terrifying. Absolute nightmare fuel, Dad. One more to go. Got the thermometer. Do I actually have to move the mouse for this? Yeah, I do. Okay. If I just go absolutely mental, then it works out better, actually. Okay, top tip. There you go. Just wiggle woggle around. That's an official term, by the way. Wiggle woggle. Stick that on the inside. On this side, maybe? Bam. Buy and pick up the hose. It wants the hose. It gets the hose. That's a thing, right? It's a Maymay. I love the Maymays. Click on the aquarium to place a hose. I placed it. Oh, hello. Buy and pick up the bucket. It wants the bucket, it gets the bucket. If I was a bucket, I would be there. While holding the bucket, click on the hose to get water out of the aquarium. Okay. So yeah, because the water's filthy. Get rid of that nonsense. Thank you very much. I quite like that. I'm really into this. This kind of really obnoxiously tedious kind of activity. It's just really entertaining for some reason. It's really like relaxing, you know? I know it's really sad. It's like, you know, power washing simulator or there's a gardening one or a lawn mowing one, which actually has a dinosaur DLC, so we'll be playing that soon, weirdly enough. Stuff that you could very much do in real life, but also, you know, these mugs left in the sink. I don't like that. And this, that should be... Wait, I'm a child. You're just leaving knives all over the place. It doesn't surprise me. Oh, water. Bam. Physics-defying water. Defying. With nothing in your hands, click on the hose to take it off. But, okay, I can't have nothing in my hands. Screw you, bucket. Use a shovel and hold left... Okay. Wow, I'm really having to put the details in here, aren't I? Use a shovel and hold left mouse to pull out the sword. Okay, there we go. Gonna clean it up all nice-like. Pick up the new soil and the shovel. It's upstairs, Dad. Give me a minute. Back in a sec. Oh, creepy ass little house. nope. How my goldfish doing? Breeding away? Yeah, we've got four of them. That's cool. There we go. Ah, look at this. See, I'm an old pro at this. I did used to have a goldfish. In my very first year of university, when I was studying linguistics for whatever reason, a couple of the girls gave me a goldfish and a little fish tank. For my birthday. Maximilian the goldfish. And you know what? He survived a good long while. And then I took him home. And left him there while I went off on a holiday or something. I said I had an automatic fish feeder. But I said to my family, my dad and my sister who lived at home at the time, just look after him. Keep an eye on my fish, right? That's all I'm saying. Just keep an eye on my fish. And they did not keep an eye on the fish. And the fish very much died. Yeah, the automatic feeder went absolutely ballistic and just spilled out all the food. So Maximilian either starved after all the food went bad or just ate far too much. Either way, nothing good. All right. I'm very sad about poor little Maximilian. And I've not had a fish since. I'm unliving my trauma through this game, basically. You don't really look anything like my dad. I'm going to have to mod you so you look more Irish, basically. I've just realised how much money I've got. Give a kid this much money, I'm not going to be making a bloody aquarium, right? I'm going to be buying sweets and heroin. you know, kid things. What else do kids do these days? With a bucket. Right, I was going to say that. I'm sure we can probably use the hose, right? Sorry, I just said that. With a bucket, you can pour the water into the aquarium or extract it with a hose. Oh, right, no. Okay. Let's stick all that over there. There we go. Lovely. Very neat. Buy and pick up salt. Okay, because he wants seawater. Where the hell did that come from? Are you sure you want to change salinity? Yeah. Bam. Press J to open the quest panel. Press J to close. Okay, so we need to put on some lamps. We need to turn on the heater, turn on the filter, put the background on, put the seahorses in, blue tangs, 6 water plants, some coral. Okay, wow, right. Lots to do. Let's just get this quest done. This is our goal for today, really. I've done everything wrong. Right, temperature, 18. No idea if that's good or not. It'll do for now. Enabled, filter, bam. Thermometer, heater, enabled, bam, on. We're going to set you to 18 as well. Because yeah, I don't know how the thermometer's at 18 and you're at 18. That's very confusing to me, but either way. Put lamps inside. Okay, so let's buy a couple lamparonis, as they're called in the clubs. I need to clear some room over here. This is a bit of a disaster, really. This is actually a disaster. Wait, are you not back to front? Okay. Put it over there, I guess. Okay, yeah, I'm just gonna just spare with me. You know what, Dad? If you're just gonna sit there blithely staring into space, I'm gonna screw your living room up, alright? Stupid idea. Right, we need a background. Where are backgrounds? Decorations? Yeah, can we get a new one? Oh, we can. Look at that. Let's go coral, because we're going into the seas. Stick that on the back. Look, very cool. Very cool. Regal, blue tang, and seahorse. I'm gonna put the fish in first. Actually, no, you know what we should do? You know what we should do? Let's use our big old brain. Let's see what they need. So the blue tang, for example, is 23 to 26. And the seahorse is 26 to 28. So obviously 26 is the temperature we want to be looking at. Let's go up to 26. How are we doing on the thermometer? Yeah, it's getting there. Come on, buddy. Okay, it's on the way. It's on the way. Okay, so we need 6 saltwater flora that can survive in 26. See? Big brain. Big old brain. Sort of. Let's buy some of those. What's this? Buy some of those. Lovely stuff. There we go. It's important to have, like, a mix, but not too much of a mix. You know what I mean? Moderate mix. Go. Every time I move, I'm just having to walk over just tons of trash on the ground. It's actually really obnoxious. It's just like walking through my real life. This is what the woman I paid to walk on me would say, really. Okay, that should be that done. Yup. Let's get some coral in there. So basically, I want to set it up ready for the fish. So the fish are going to go in and they're going to be happy, happy fish. Right? Coral. Are you in here? You in here? You in here? There we go. Okay. Do you have specifics? No, but you look awesome. Okay, we've got that one. We've got that one. Wow, they look amazing. They look like horror things. They legit look like it's a... This is like... That's either something from H.R. Geiger or something from Bad Dragon. So... It's one of those two directions. I'm not going to comment on which. Let's go big. Bam. I don't know how many I've bought. I mean, how many do you reckon that is? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. I'm a genius. Okay. It's not the easiest thing to do, but it is. It is. Oh, God, what are you doing? Just. What are you doing? Just. Eh. Oh, okay. So right. Okay. Okay. It's just. It's hard to then get things at the back. You know what I mean? But I should be able to just. Sorry. Meh. Yeah, that sort of worked. I just need to be able to move things. Oh, I can't move things. Oh, I'm an idiot. I didn't realize that's how you did it. Right, scrolling forward lets me. I thought I was scaling the object, but I'm not. I'm moving it around. There we go. So you just need to move it. I mean, this one is really... it's kind of messed up. You just need to move it until it says it's in the ground, and then it'll be static like so. Okay. Go. Nearly there. Getting the hang of it, slowly but surely. Took a bit of work, but it's looking pretty sexy. I wish I'd bought maybe less variety in my coral, though, must be said. Okay, cool. So we need 3 tines, 5 seahorse, and we should be good. So I'm going to grab little ones, because then they can grow big and strong. That's tangs. Papa loves you all, okay? Sorry. Can I do it from here? Yes! What's the closest? There we go. You can't do that! Mad.
Bravo, son. We can be proud of such a beautiful aquarium in our living room. A reward is due for a job well done. Here's your money. I feel you will soon become a great aquaman.
I will, Dad. I will. Who is this hench child? Who are you? let's just read this, because I've skimmed it already. Hi. Oh, what a beautiful aquarium. If you are so talented, maybe you could help me with my aquarium. My cat is constantly trying to eat my fish and they don't feel very well. Please help me. I don't know how to fix this. Of course, I will pay you for your help. When you finish decorating the aquarium here, come to me. I will take you to my house. Who are you? No introduction. It's my friend, apparently. He's just he's just mad. All right, let me gather my stuff back up. Now, do you need feeding, guys? Probably not with this stuff anyway, right? I need room, though. I don't need a scraper. Scrapers are rubbish. There we go. I like having a blank space. All right, there we go. Some happy, happy fish. We can have a little look inside. My blue tangs looking very tangy. Yeah, you feeling tangy? I'm feeling tangy. My seahorses. Plural of seahorses, seahorsopodes, as everyone knows. There we go, it's green. Green is cool. It's not a creative colour, but it's cool. Very cool. Yeah. Alright, nice. I'd like to be able to like disable the UI or something, so I don't have to see any of this. Maybe there's a button. I'm gonna hit every button. No, nothing happened. You never know until you try. Nightmare fuel. Okay. I'm trapped in the aquarium. This is terrifying. Absolutely terrifying. Right, we're going to end it there. It's just like, Effie, this is a cool little game, actually. It's quite fun building your own aquarium, as it always is. I always like these designy things. I always like these animal-y things. I'm trying to just expand a little bit the stuff that we play on the channel. I don't want people to just think of me as the Jurassic World Evolution 2 guy, you know? There has to be a world beyond that, and there always was in the past, and I'm trying to eke back into it ever so slowly. We'll see how it goes. If you like the video, please do throw me a like down below, throw me a comment down below. I feel I can kind of get my personality across a little bit better in these videos, if that makes sense. Oh, I just need to look else. No, look at the floor. The floor is fine. The floor is safe. I'll stand in the corner. Yeah, throw me a like if you enjoyed the video. Let me know down below. If people do like the video, we can come back and do more. If they don't, that's not a big deal. You know, we gave it a shot. Is what it is. I enjoyed myself, though. Hopefully you did too. Thank you so much for joining me. I'm going to go lie in front of the air conditioning and weep softly. I'll see you lovely folks next time. Cheers much of as always. Bye-bye. Reaching out.